So, we are by the town of Elk Mountain, Wyoming. I stopped here because I was under a half tank of gas, which I don't like to be. Plus, I discovered a hairline crack in my window. Who knows where that happened? Just noticed it when I was leaving the visitor center. Maybe some sort of temperature differential, and I haven't been hit by any rocks of substantial size. The guy inside told me the winds are blowing at a constant 60 to 80 miles per hour with 90 mile an hour gusts. I want to step out in a minute and give you a feel for that. I need to really hold on to my phone though. Woo!